बस बस बातें बंद बच्चों, लिखें रेडी। लिखें जी 80 की स्पीड है। आई एम डायरेक्टेड टू से दैट अ कमेटी वॉज अपॉइंटेड बाय द गवर्नर इन 1967 टू एग्जामिन द क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्रमोटिंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट ऑफ एक्स सर्विस मैन फुल स्टॉप। द कमेटी सबमिटेड इट्स रिपोर्ट विच वॉज डिस्कस्ड इन द मीटिंग ऑफ द वेस्ट पाकिस्तान आर्म्ड सर्विसेज बोर्ड हेल्ड ऑन 19 अगस्त 1968 फुल स्टॉप। द वेस्ट पाकिस्तान आर्म्ड सर्विसेज बोर्ड डिसाइडेड टू एक्सेप्ट ऑल द रिकमेंडेशंस विद इन सर्टेन मॉडिफिकेशंस। गवर्नमेंट इज टेकन स्टेप्स टू इम्प्लीमेंट दीज रिकमेंडेशंस फुल स्टॉप। द एग्जिस्टिंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस इशूड बाय द गवर्नमेंट फॉर द एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ एक्स सर्विस मैन आर रीट्रेटेड फुल स्टॉप। इंस्ट्रक्शंस वर इशूड इन दिस डिपार्टमेंट्स लेटर डेटेड 19 अप्रैल 1960 दैट 50% पोस्ट्स इन क्लास 3 सर्विस शुड बी रिजर्व्ड और एक्स सर्विस मैन इंक्लूडिंग एक्स आर्मी पर्सोनल फुल स्टॉप। लेटर ऑन कोमा फर्दर कंसेशंस वर अलाउड टू द इफेक्ट दैट 50% पोस्ट्स इन सिविल डिफेंस डिपार्टमेंट शुड आल्सो बी रिजर्व्ड फॉर एक्स सर्विस मैन कोमा वाईडी लेटर डेटेड 11 जुलाई 1964 फुल स्टॉप। दीज रिलेटेड टू नॉन टेक्निकल जॉब्स फुल स्टॉप। सो फार एज टेक्निकल जॉब्स वर कंसर्न्ड कोमा इट वॉज लेड डाउन दैट दीज आर टू बी फील्ड इन फ्रॉम द जनरल पब्लिक ओनली कोमा इफ नो क्वालिफाइड एक्स सर्विस मैन बिकम्स अवेलेबल फुल स्टॉप। अटेंशन इन दिस कनेक्शन इज इन्वाइटेड टू द इंस्ट्रक्शंस कंटेंड इन दिस डिपार्टमेंट्स लेटर डेटेड 3 जुलाई 1965 फुल स्टॉप। दीज इंस्ट्रक्शंस कोमा वर एप्लीकेबल टू गवर्नमेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स एज वेल एज सेमी ऑटोनमस बॉडीज फुल स्टॉप। दिस डिपार्टमेंट लेटर डेटेड 11 अप्रैल 1967 ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड पीरियोडिकल स्टेटमेंट्स शोइंग प्रोग्रेस मेड इन द रिक्रूटमेंट्स फॉर एक्स सर्विस मैन कोमा टू बी सबमिटेड टू डायरेक्टर लेबर वेलफेयर कोमा वेस्ट पाकिस्तान लाहौर फुल स्टॉप। सो फार एज द फ्रेश रिकमेंडेशंस आर कंसर्न्ड कोमा द डिसीजंस नाउ टेकन आर डिटेल्ड इन द फॉलोइंग पैराग्राफ्स फुल स्टॉप। पैराग्राफ इट हैज़ बीन डिसाइडेड दैट द अपॉइंटमेंट्स मेड ऑन और आफ्टर 1 जुलाई 1968 इन वायोलेशन ऑफ द कोटा ऑफ एक्स सर्विस मैन कोमा शुड बी ट्रीटेड एज इरेगुलर फुल स्टॉप। दीज इनकम्बेंट्स शुड बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय द एक्स सर्विस मैन एज एंड व्हेन द इरेगुलरिटी इज डिस्कवर्ड कोमा हाउएवर लेट फुल स्टॉप। द अपॉइंटमेंट्स मेड टू वेरियस सर्विसेज मेंशनड इन पैरा टू मे बी कैलकुलेटेड एंड द शेयर ऑफ एक्स सर्विस मैन वर्कड आउट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द कोटा रिजर्व्ड फॉर दैम फुल स्टॉप। स्टेप्स मे ऑल्सो बी टेकन टू गिव प्रायोरिटी टू द रिक्रूटमेंट ऑफ एक्स सर्विस मैन कोमा सो एज टू कम्प्लीट देयर इन टेक अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर फिक्सड कोटा फुल स्टॉप। द कमेटी हैज़ proposed that future vacancies in class 4 posts should be filled in on the basis of 75% of posts for ex-servicemen until 50% of the strength is achieved, and thereafter 50% vacancies should be filled by ex-servicemen as per reservations made for them. Full stop. Government has considered the implications of the recommendations and is of the view that it is not advisable to achieve 50% of strength class for employees by exclusive intake of ex-servicemen. Full stop. It has therefore been decided that on the analogy of instructions contained in para 3, the appointments made after 1st July, 1968, to class 4 posts may be calculated, and the share of ex-servicemen worked on the basis of quota reserved for them. Full stop. Steps may then be taken to give priority to recruitment to ex-servicemen in further vacancies so as to complete their intake according to their quota. Full stop. ओए चुप कर दियो, रिकॉर्डिंग लगी है, बोली जा रही है, बोली जा रही है, पूरी रिकॉर्ड 6 मिनट पूरी आपने बात की है.
तो बोले लगा चले यार रेडी. जल्दी करना जरा. तो कह रहा मेरे मोबाइल में रिकॉर्डिंग कर ली. रेडी. आई एम डायरेक्टेड to say that a committee was appointed by the governor in 1967 to examine the question of promoting employment of ex-servicemen. Full stop. The committee submitted its report, which was discussed in the meeting of the West Pakistan Armed Forces Board held on 19th August, 1968. Full stop. The West Pakistan Armed Services Board decided to accept all the recommendations with certain modifications. Government is taken steps to implement these recommendations. Full stop. The existing instructions issued by the government for the absorption of ex-servicemen are reiterated. Instructions were issued in the department's letter dated 19th April, 1960, that 50% posts in class 3 service should be reserved for ex-servicemen, including ex-army personnel. Later on, further concessions were allowed to the effect that 50% posts in civil defense department should also be reserved for ex-servicemen, YD letter dated 11th July, 1964. Full stop. These related to non-technical jobs. Full stop. So far as technical jobs were concerned, it was laid down that these are to be filled in from the general public only, if no qualified ex-serviceman becomes available. Full stop. Attention in this connection is invited to the instructions contained in this department's letter dated 3rd July, 1965. Full stop. These instructions were applicable to government departments as well as semi-autonomous bodies. Full stop. दिस डिपार्टमेंट लेटर डेटेड 11th अप्रैल 1967 आल्सो रिक्वायर्ड पीरियोडिकल स्टेटमेंट्स फुल स्टॉप शोइंग प्रोग्रेस मेड इन द रिक्रूटमेंट्स ऑफ एक्स सर्विसमैन कोमा टू बी सबमिटेड टू डायरेक्टर लेबल वेलफेयर कोमा वेस्ट पाकिस्तान कोमा लाहौर फुल स्टॉप सो फार एज द फ्रेश रिकमेंडेशंस आर कंसर्न्ड कोमा द डिसीजंस नाउ टेकन आर डिटेल्ड इन द फॉलोइंग पैराग्राफ्स फुल स्टॉप इट हैज़ बीन डिसाइडेड दैट द अपॉइंटमेंट्स मेड ऑन और आफ्टर 1st July, 1968, in violation of the quota of ex-servicemen, should be treated as irregular full stop. These incumbents should be replaced by the ex-servicemen as and when the irregularity is discovered, however late full stop. The appointments made to various services mentioned in para 2 by the calculated and the share of ex-servicemen worked out on the basis of the quota reserved for them full stop. Steps may also be taken to give priority to the recruitment of ex-servicemen, so as to complete their intake according to their fixed quota full stop. The committee has proposed that future vacancies in class 4 posts should be filled in on the basis of 75% of posts for ex-servicemen until 50% of the strength is achieved and thereafter 50% vacancies should be filled by ex-servicemen as per reservations made for them full stop. Government has considered the implications of the recommendations and is of the view that it is not advisable to achieve 50% of strength class 4 employees by exclusive intake of ex-servicemen full stop. It has therefore, been decided that on the analogy of instructions contained in para 3, the appointments made after 1st July 1968, to class 4 posts may be calculated and the share of ex-servicemen worked on the basis of quota reserved for them full stop. Steps may then be taken to give priority to recruitment to ex-servicemen in further vacancies so as to complete their intake according to their quota full stop.
देखिए जी रेडी 90 की है कौन सा है 24 28 लिखे रेडी चलो चलो बस द यंग वुमेन वॉकड फ्रॉम रूम टू रूम ऑफ द हाउस फुल स्टॉप It was not a very large house, semicolon. It was, indeed, a house like so many others up and down the country, full stop. It had in it 5 rooms, 2 down with 3 bedrooms above, full stop. It had electric fires in all the bedrooms and an electric water heating system full stop. The fact that her house was just like thousands of other small houses did not influence the judgment of the young woman at all full stop. in one way it was quite different from all the other houses, comma, for it was hers, full stop. It was her own house to live in and to make comfortable and beautiful, full stop. It was her own house, comma, and she had made up her mind to live happily in it and to make all who lived in it happy as well, full stop. Her mind was serious as she moved above, comma, but her heart was, heat was light, full stop. I am a married woman now, comma, she thought, full stop. I am a married woman with all the responsibility that goes with marriage, comma, but how happy I am, full stop. Paragraph. And, comma, of course, comma, she thought to have been happy, full stop. Her name was Penny, full stop. 2 weeks before she had been Penny Wills, now she was Penny Reed, comma, and had been married for 2 weeks, full stop. Only the day before she had returned from the seaside to begin her life in her new home, full stop. Paragraph. The house itself was not new, but it was quite modern, comma, and she had spent much time during the last few weeks buying materials and making up her mind about colors, full stop. The paint work she had kept light in color, comma, but in each room she had employed a different basic color, full stop. One room, comma, for example, comma, was light blue, while another was done in a very, comma, very light golden color, full stop. The paint in the sitting room and in the best bedroom was, comma, however, comma, white, full stop. It was all very pleasing, comma, even to the eye of a person not particularly interested, comma, and to Penny it was just wonderful, full stop. But aja yahan se yahan ace karani hai.
सी बताइए किधर से किधर तक द हाउस है जस्ट टू वंडरफुल इधर तक ही है चलो यार रेडी जस्ट वंडरफुल शी हैड रिसीव्ड मैनी प्रेजेंट कोमा फोर शी वॉज अ गर्ल विद एन एग्रीएबल नेचर and many friends, comma, and those presents she was now putting out, comma, taking care that each thing should go in the best possible place for it, full stop. She had received 6 pictures and each pictures had to be placed in such a way that it showed to the best advantage, full stop. She did not want a picture where so little light fell on it that it could not be seen clearly, comma, but on the other hand, comma, she did not want the full light to fall on it in such a way that no one could see the picture, full stop. Every detail was important to Penny as the carried on with her happy work, comma, and she did everything with loving care, full stop. New para. Before her work had come टू एन एंड कोमा हाउ एवर कोमा शी हैड टू लीव इट एंड टू थिंक ऑफ फूड फुल स्टॉप हर स्पेशल फ्रेंड वॉज कॉलिंग ऑन हर दैट आफ्टरनून फुल स्टॉप इट वुड बी द फर्स्ट टाइम इन हर लाइफ दैट शी हैड हैड अ फ्रेंड कॉल ऑन हर इन हर ओन होम कोमा एंड इट वॉज क्वाइट कोमा क्वाइट नेसेसरी दैट एवरीथिंग शुड बी परफेक्ट फुल स्टॉप शी हैड बीन ट्रेंड इन द आर्ट्स ऑफ हाउस कीपिंग कोमा एंड इट वॉज नोट लॉन्ग बिफोर ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ गुड थिंग्स वर रेडी फुल स्टॉप टू सेट द टेबल फॉर टू was a small matter comma but even that seemed to take a long time comma so carefully was it done full stop then Penny had to change her dress full stop the dress she had on was pleasing enough but it was not new full stop her friend had already seen it full stop Penny believed that had a married woman she ought to put on a new dress so that she would look just as different in the eyes of her friend as she was feeling in her own heart.
लोग खोलो भाई लोग 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 लिखे नहीं रेडी 110 है ओके द यंग मैन वॉक्ड फ्रॉम room to room of the house full stop it was not a very large house semicolon it was comma indeed comma a house like so many others up and down the country full stop it had in it 5 room comma 2 down with 3 bedrooms above full stop it had electric fires in all the bedrooms and an electric water heating system full stop the fact that her house was just like thousands of other small houses did not influence the judgment of the young woman at all full stop in one way it was quite different from all other houses for it was hers full stop it was her own house to live in and to make comfortable and beautiful full stop it was her own house comma and she had made up her mind to live happily in it and to make all who lived in it happy as well full stop her mind was serious as she moved about comma but her heart was light full stop I am a married woman now comma she thought full stop I am a married woman with all the responsibility that goes with marriage comma but how happy I am full stop and of course she ought to have been happy full stop her name was Penny full stop 2 weeks before she had been Penny Wills now she was Penny Reed and had been married for 2 weeks full stop only the day before she had returned from the seaside to begin her life in her new home full stop the house itself was not new but it was quite modern comma and she had spent much time during the last few weeks buying materials and making up her mind about colors full stop the paint work she had kept light in color comma but in each room she had employed a different basic color full stop. One room comma, for example comma, was light blue, while another was done in a very comma, very light golden color full stop. The paint in the sitting room and in the best bedroom was comma, however comma, white full stop. It was all very pleasing, even to the eye of a person not particularly interested comma, and to Penny it was just wonderful full stop. हाँ करेंगे लास्ट पे. रेडी.
एक सौ दस की करवाई थी सर ने. सर ने तो 110 की करवाई थी. रेडी.
शी हैड रिसीव्ड मैनी प्रेजेंट्स कोमा फॉर शी वॉज अ गर्ल with an agreeable nature and many friends comma, and those presents she was now putting out comma, taking care that each thing should go in the best possible place for it full stop. She had received 6 pictures and each picture had to be placed in such a way that it showed to the best advantage full stop. She did not want a picture where so little light fell on it that it could not be seen clearly colon, but comma, on the other hand comma, she did not want the full light to the fall on it in such a way that no one could see the picture full stop. Every detail was important to Penny on. She carried on with her happy work comma, and she did everything with loving care full stop. Before her work had come to an end comma, however comma, she had to leave it and to think of food full stop. Her special friend was calling on her that afternoon full stop. It would be the first time in her life that she had had a friend call on her in her own home comma, and it was quite comma, quite necessary that everything should be perfect full stop. She had been trained in the arts of housekeeping comma, and it was not long before all sorts of good things were ready full stop. To set the table for two was a small matter comma, but even that seemed to take a long time comma, so carefully was it done full stop. Then Penny had to change her dress full stop. The dress she had on was pleasing enough, but it was not new full stop. Her friend has already seen it full stop. Penny believed that as a married woman she ought to put on a new dress so that she would look just as different in the eyes of her friend as she was feeling in her own heart full stop.
लिखें 130.
रेडी.
चल शॉप कर रहा, छोड़ी तेज कर रहा है. चल चल.
रेडी. द यंग वूमैन वॉकड फ्रॉम रूम टू रूम ऑफ द हाउस फुल स्टॉप. इट वॉज नॉट अ वेरी लार्ज हाउस. इट वॉज इन डीड अ हाउस लाइक सो मैनी अदर्स अप एंड डाउन द कंट्री फुल स्टॉप. इट हैड इन इट 5 रूम्स कोमा, 2 डाउन विद three bedrooms above full stop. It was electric fires in all the bedrooms and an electric water heating system full stop. The fact that her house was just like thousands of other small houses did not influence the judgment of the young woman at all full stop. In one way, it was quite different from all the other houses, comma, for it was hers full stop. It was her own house to live in and to make comfortable and beautiful full stop. It was her own house, comma, and she had made up her mind to live happily in it and to make all who lived in it happy as well full stop. Her mind was serious as she moved about, comma, but her heart was light full stop. I am a married woman now, comma, she thought full stop. I am a married woman with all the responsibility that goes with marriage, comma, but how happy I am full stop. And comma, of course, comma, she ought to have been happy full stop. Her name was Penny full stop. 2 weeks about, she had been Penny Wills, now she was Penny Reed, comma, and had been married for 2 weeks full stop. Only the day before, she had returned from the seaside to begin her life in her new home full stop. Paragraph. The house itself was not new, but it was quite modern, and she had spent much time during the last few weeks buying materials and making up her mind about colors full stop. Colors. Yellow is combined.